did it because he was angry. She owed him $2,000. Scary moments on the football field after an electric car right there went berserk. The runaway car plowed into a group of people at the Dallas Cowboys Stadium after a high school championship football game last night. You can see one coach actually land on the passenger side after it hit the group that he was standing with. The stadium worker finally jumped behind the wheel and hit the brakes, but not before at least one person was hurt.